in the black and brown community. There's a lot of apprehension and reservation. You know, there's been a history of issues with respect to unwarranted tests on people of color. This does not apply. People die from the virus. No one has ever died, I'm emphasizing, no one has ever died from taking the vaccination. So what I'm saying to everyone, people of color and majority race also, when it's your turn, take the shot.